My name is Huntley Rodgers. I play soccer at Thomas County Central High School. I think I started to develop a love for soccer when my sister was playing it. She stopped playing it around middle school, but seeing her playing it and always going to games and stuff like that, it kind of got me interested in it. And then I started watching the World Cup in 2006, and from that point on, I just love soccer and I've stuck with it all this way. One of the biggest highlights from this past season was probably my goal against Bainbridge. We were winning 3-2, and my goal was the fourth goal, to put it away, made sure they couldn't come back. It's always good to beat Bainbridge though. Vereen has actually helped us out a lot. We have two trainers, Max and Amelia. They're always there for us. Like if somebody went down, they would automatically run out on the field and make sure we're okay. Thank you, Vereen.